Let's get ready.
Axial
and locomotor all at once, maybe, and we'll get started. When you hear the music, I'm gonna challenge you also too, okay? So if I say low to the floor, you guys all know they need to be low, low, low to the floor. If I say high, you're high up in the air like a giraffe. There you go. When you hear the music, show me a reach on a very low level. Lowest you can possibly get to the floor. Almost staying low, connected to the floor. Good reach. Nice axial movement. Beautiful.
Good nervous.
Everybody. Gorgeous. Beautiful. Take it up to a high level reach. High off the floor like a giraffe. Good. Now challenge yourself and show me middle level reach. Reach on the middle level. Nice. Beautiful. Good. Nice. Good, good, good. Move your head in a curved pathway. Curvy with your head. Curved pathway. Move your hips too in a curvy pathway. Everything. Move your nose in a zigzag pathway. Side to side. Nose. Chop the air. Slice the air with your nose. Good. Lead with your elbows and nose. Tiptoe in a curved pathway. Now we're locomotor. Tiptoe in a curved pathway. You should really see that S on the floor. Today we're going to extend our lesson to start creating our own dances.